today I'll be showing you how to speedrun Brew Pack on version 1.2 with both routes. So that way, if you're trying to get to speedrun this game, you can use this system.
This match will get red hot. And begin!
Also, the newest for all the other fights in the game, so this will be easy to keep the table. But the difference between
thank you.
like, optimally with the traps, if you don't hold down the shoot button, you can get like 13 or 14 models of the gold or when you hold down the shoot button. So yeah, that's, I think I'll go with the fire one more time before class, then we can cap off the episode.
A great slam and then some. You're up.
Alright, so we're gonna play with the lobber route.
Hey, bro!